see there is no data loss. I'm going to press now the transmitter section microcontroller. And then I got a data loss here, as you can see. See, again I press that button. You can see data loss is getting here. After that, the processor came back to run that code and then send it back to the data to receiver section. Then it will, the receiver section get the data. So while I'm driving fifth gear, now you can see the data losses doesn't. As you can see, the data loss, nothing data loss. When I press this reset button, then I got data loss here, you can see in serial monitor. Now I have ride my bike in fifth gear, 1 to 5th gear, and the time I didn't get any data loss, as you can see in the monitor. So this is a reliable one, transmitter and receiver. Thanks for watching.